Welcome back, my beautiful wildflowers. Welcome to my channel. My name is Dash, and I'm gonna show you how I made this look today for you guys. And don't forget, hit that notification bell and subscribe to my channel. And I would like to hear comments from you, my beautiful wildflowers, and I'm gonna show you how I do this. Okay, I'll start off with my face with a clean face, obviously. I did use the matte oil control lotion by e.l.f. You guys can see. There you go. And then I also use my favorite, the Putty Primer. You can get it at any local Walmart. It's available at Walmart, Target, anywhere like Ulta, and anywhere else. And I already set my brows for you guys. Yes, I use the Rimmel London brand called Brow This Way. I love this. And then I set my eyes with this primer. You guys know I always talk about this primer to go with this eyeshadow today that I'm going to show you. With the brows, what I did was I basically outlined it with a eye pencil. If I can find you an eye pencil that I use, let's see. Oh, found it. And it's by Nika, and I used the cocoa one. And this one you can get at your local beauty supply store. It's about like $1. It comes looking like this sometimes. It's long, like this. It's by Nika, and I get the brown cocoa. I feel like it really contrasts with my skin tone. And then what I found and I discovered at a Marshall's is the Flawless Brows. It helps clean out the brows. You can see that picked up a lot. And I really love it. And it has an LED light, so it can help you shape the outline of your brows. Really love this product. Honestly, this is my favorite. Since I always use razors, like for example, like this. And I used to always go like this. Since I found this in stores, I don't even have to worry about the razors anymore. Some people like plucking, some people like waxing, but I prefer razoring it out. Okay, I did a color correct for you guys. I'm gonna blend this in. You'll see more. Okay, just finished blending in my foundation. I did use the CoverGirl Matte Made, and this one's in D10 12 hours. I'm not sure what's the name of the color, but it's D10. That's the color that I choose because it really blends in with my skin tone. And everybody else can pick. You can find this at your local Walmart, Target, or probably Ulta. Just letting you know. And then I did color correct with the LA Girl Pro Concealer. If you guys see up here, you can get it at your local beauty supply store. It's very convenient if you're on the rush. Just put a little dab, dab, dab right there. Okay, what I did is I used the angle brush. I did contour my cheekbones again, you guys. And my favorite palette again is Juvia's Place, the Warrior. The Warrior by Juvia's. Love it. I got its dark tone right here. And then a little bit of brown to mix in so it doesn't be too harsh on my skin. It doesn't look like a straight line. It just more softened. See? Dab that in. You can find something similar to that. I bet e.l.f. has like contour palettes. I know Black Radiance have their own palettes too with the contours of different skin tones. I might get that one for you guys to show you that, but I really like this one just to help out with that cheap sculpting look. Made me look like I'm thick. You guys, today I'm going to be using a different palette. It's called Sublime by Colorco. Colorco makes this brand, and I love this. I found this at a Marshall's for $5.99. It's very pigmented. I really liked it. And today's color we're going to use today is this one. It's like a royal purple. It's called Regal. Y'all see it? And then I'm going to tone it. I'm going to start with this as the canvas. And this one is called, Tarange. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right, but it has some pretty golds in it and stuff. Y'all can see. I'll probably try this next time, see how this lime green looks like. It has some blues. So I'm going to try this one today. Okay, we're going up a little bit closer today for you guys. So you can see my base of my eyelid. And I'm going to go into this palette with a fluffy brush today. And I'm going to go into this brown right here. Y'all see that? get that brown saturated a little bit. And then I'm gonna just basically just use this as the base, and y'all tell me how this goes. And then I'll do the same thing for the other eye. We'll keep going back and forth. Okay, once I'm done with that, I'm gonna also maybe get a little bit of this one called Wishful right here, and I'm gonna lightly tap into it, see if maybe it comes out a little bit lighter. I'm liking this. What I did with this eye, I cut crease and by using a concealer, so the colors will be a little bit pigmented. And I used one of these palettes called the 3D Ruby Kiss. I really like this palette. It has options for you to use. And I'm going with this top one right here. And basically you just cut a crease over your eye, and you'll see a lot more. I know I kind of started with this one. And then I'm gonna do this one for you guys. Just basically, you see where your eye kind of fold? That's where you're gonna cut it to stop it. It's getting there. You gotta keep on applying. I'm gonna go a little bit off camera for a little bit because I have to see it better on my vanity mirror. All right, cut crease both of them for you guys. It's like a blank canvas for you guys. And then you would do is you get some setting powder to set the concealer. Don't go crazy, but you'll see what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna use today is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Banana. Really like this one. And I'm just gonna sit on the bottom base of your eye. And you'll see where this goes. Get a nice fluffy brush. This one is actually a Quake brand. You can get this one at Walmart. Walmart has some good brushes that are cheap and affordable. Honestly, I say. And you just go down here and you dab that powder down there where the cut crease is. You just want to set the concealer so it can dry a little bit. Dab it in there a little bit. Don't put too much, don't go crazy, because then it'll leave like a skipping line or something, or like a blotchiness. I don't know how to describe it. You just want your canvas to be smooth as possible. Where the magic is going to begin, I'm gonna go into this royal purple right here, so pretty. And then I'm gonna use, you see where this blank canvas is? Looks like a white piece of paper, notebook. If you're an artist, you'll understand. If you love art, you do what you gotta do. Then you wanna get a light, fluffy brush. I'm gonna start with a light kind of angle brush so I could have like a little bit of control. And I'm going to into this palette for you guys. Look like I already touched it. Y'all wanna see it? Oh, maybe that wasn't that. Maybe I'll use my fingers. Here we go. How you like it? I like it. So maybe I should spray it, because if you spray your brushes, the color is more intense. So I'm gonna go back with this Reviving Mist. You can get any kind of mist, long as it's like a something for your face. I usually put this on when I'm like done taking off makeup and stuff to revive my face, look like it's waking up. Or you can use a Primer Mist, whatever's easier for you guys. Go back into this palette by Sublime, and it's by Color Code I did find this at a local Marshall's. You probably could find them online, but I'm not too sure. But I did find it at Marshall's, and I believe Marshall's is connected with TJ Maxx. So if you find it at a TJ Maxx, lucky you. Then I'll go into this palette again. Dab that purple, get that purple in there. Then go a little bit closer to the canvas of your eye. And lightly in there. This is when the color should show. Look. It's where your eyes are cut, that's where you're gonna put the color. Look at that. So pretty. Just add another layer if you have to get that color intense. Look at that. Can you see that purple? Purple rain. Get that purple intense if you have to. Look at that. It's all bold out. It's very nice. If you love colors, I'm into so much colors, you guys. I love yellows. I love pinks. I love the bright yellows. Sometimes the bright lime greens. I'm sorry. When the summertime comes, them colors are my colors. I like them bright colors. What about you guys? What about you, my beautiful sunflowers? Or my beautiful wildflowers as well. Sunflowers are part of wildflowers. And I love sunflowers. Look at that. Then you go back into this one and do this one. After I had just finished putting all that purple in, you get a little bit fallout sometimes. You just gotta get a nice fluffy brush. One of these are Quaint brands. Just brush it off. Then I'm gonna go back with the brown that I like to go ahead, get it smoking and smooth and all together, blend it in for you guys. Look at that. Then I go back in this palette again and do the same thing. How y'all liking it? Then I'm gonna get like a dome looking brush to get the bottom of the base of the eye with that purple. Y'all loving. I'm loving that purple rain. Sometimes the rain is out there, makes you feel a little bit purple inside because it's kind of gloomy and sad. Purple makes you happy sometimes. And I'll go in there with a dome brush. You can get any kind of brush that's a little bit pointed, so it can help underline the eyes right here. Sorry. Could have been a little bit powder right there that got stuck. Then you go right here. Go back in it. And lightly tap under it. See? And then, what can you not forget, guys? Put a little shimmer on your eyelids. Don't be scared. You're glowing. You're beautiful. So, like, you can probably get any kind of liquid. Eyeshadow, right? And Profusion makes some of this, but Stila has one, and I got this from Marshall. It was like a cute little set. And what I'm gonna do is gonna put it in the middle of the base and try to see if I can spread it out for you guys and see what happens. All right, same thing for that. I don't want the sparkles to be a little bit overpowering on this purple because I'm feeling the purple, y'all. And then I'm gonna go get a nice fluffy brush again. Make sure it's a clean little brush. I'm gonna go in back and forth. I don't want it too much, but I want it at least make the purple stand out more. Do the same thing for the other eye. Look at that. Purple. Beautiful. I'm gonna go back with this eye right here. They didn't get too much. Look at that. It's not too much purple, but it's very subtle. How y'all liking it? Give me a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe as well. And you'll see more of me if you guys hit that notification bell. That's what I'm talking about. With the same brush that has a little bit of leftovers of the brown, still try to blend it in, honeys. See that? Whatever you have, blend it in. Now I'm gonna go for eyeliner. Okay, I applied my eyeliner and I use NK Matte. Y'all can see. It's a beauty supply store brand. Then I did outline my bottom lashes right here with this brown black color meat you can get from a dollar store. I had this for a while. Then I'm gonna go into my favorite mascara, you guys. It's the Falsies Lash Lift by Maybelline. Yes, gives your eyelashes that lift you guys need. Just apply it. Did change for you guys while I was applying my mascara. And then after I had applied the mascara, you guys, you see it? Everything is coming all together. And put a little bit more after I had dry. So I get a little bit more lift. Closer for you guys. As I guess that's how close we're gonna get. Just get them lashes. Every individual you can get. And don't forget your lip gloss. And then don't forget that highlight, girls. It's all coming together. Just gonna wipe this little eyeliner I got on my hand for you guys. I'm gonna go back to the Warrior palette that I love so much. I know you guys are gonna get tired of it. And I'm gonna get a fluffy brush to get my highlighted popping for you guys with this purple. Gonna see what I'm gonna use today. Actually, we're gonna try this one right here. This one is, I don't know the color, but it's almost like the Ray Ray color. Oh, the color is down here. Benin? Not sure if I pronounced that right. It's pretty white down here. You can't really see. I'm sorry, guys. And I'll lightly pat into it. They still make this palette by Juvia's Place. Get that highlighted popping for you guys. And I'm using another Equate brush. Actually, this is not an Equate. This one I got off of Amazon. You can find cheap brushes if you want to start off using makeup, actually. Don't have to be high-end right now. Little bit more. After that, already highlight. I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild Color Icon. This one is Mellow Wine. I feel like it would go contrast with this makeup that I have today. I'm gonna dab into it. Lightly tapped in it. Not too much. Just get blend in. Like I have a blushing cheek for you guys. Same brush I did use for the highlight, but I'm using it on my cheeks so I can blend in a little bit. Maybe on my nose a little bit. How y'all feeling it? And now we're gonna go in for lip gloss. And I felt like a purple mood. So we're gonna get this one is by Royal Kiss. It's called Perfect Precision lip liner. And this one is in what color? Sorry guys. It doesn't have a color, I see. Oh, prunes. It's prunes. And I didn't know this had a little brush. So it has a little brush applicator, obviously. I didn't know that. I had this for a minute. Got this at a beauty supply store. And then I'm gonna be using the Absolute New York matte you can get at a beauty supply store. It has, the end of it has like a little lip gloss. If you guys knew, there was a secret behind that. I'm not sure if I'm the only one. And I'm gonna use this one, and look how pretty this would go with my look today. So let's get this popping. And then I'm gonna outline my lips, obviously. I think I'm gonna have to wipe my lip gloss off because it's gonna be a little bit slippery, or it's gonna be hard for it to like stay on. All right. See? Get like that. Sometimes I go like this. Right hand corners that are hard to reach. And then I'm gonna get this Absolute Matte Made. Y'all see, you can get it at your local supply store, beauty supply store. Here's Absolute. Y'all can see it's a matte made foundation. I really like it. And I'm going to use the end angle tip of this lipstick. And then bring it on up. Y'all liking it? Everything's all together. Now I'm gonna go do is get in the set of, it's not a setting spray, but it blots out the oil that you, maybe if you sweat a lot. And I really like it. It's by e.l.f. I know I talk about it a lot, guys, but check it out. Walmart has it, Target has it. This would be your best friend. All right, the look is all put together for you guys. And also, please comment and subscribe to my channel, and I would love to hear from you guys. And also, don't forget to hit that notification bell. And also, thank you, my beautiful wildflowers, and I hope you enjoy it. Beautiful.